the two dots are her nostrils, and right, that mouth secretly isn't a mouth, it's her only eye. Ryan is Illuminati confirmed.
Actually, that kind of makes sense.
You change your skin on your
phone.
That's
what Peter does. Oh, Peter, that's an awesome eye patch. You're like a ninja with an eye patch.
I'm a ninja.
Pirate ninjas! Oh my.
Is that the. Oh, never mind. You're the prince.
Okay. Oh, yeah, it is. It was the.
There's Ryan.
I'm a guy with an eye patch. Like,
by the way, we made so much work on that roleplay server. We've done
Oh,
so
I'm excited
much.
For the roleplay. I'm so excited.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. I was gonna ask. Sup? Name's Chael.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll try to get you on, maybe. We'll have to see. Are you guys ready to join? Oh, you're a girl. Goodbye, world. Drown myself.
Drown myself, too.
No, I would not use the resource.
I'm coming
pack.
After you.
Alright, slash All right, team.
Slash team Apple.
No. Slash team. Yeah, sure, Apple. All lowercase. I'll type in chat again.
Done.
This is every episode, but it's in case you need to go back to second grade. Like Ryan. What? Time to throw the yellow dandelion.
I don't know, what is your favorite Lay's?
Not working for me.
Like,
what's not?
If you had a favorite Lay's chip, what would it be?
Barbecue.
Probably
there we go.
Now
I got it.
Sour cream. Wait, what's wrong, Peter?
I got it.
Okay, good. Are you team Apple?
Yeah.
I found this new
sour
chip.
Sour cream and cheddar.
It's not a new chip, but it's an old chip, and I haven't tried it before.
Mm-hmm.
It's dill pickle.
Dill pickle, that was a big thing when I was in fifth
really
grade.
Good.
Back when I was in fifth grade,
it tastes
3 years ago.
No, it tastes like salt and vinegar.
Dill pickle.
I also like. Don't blame me. I like salt and vinegar. Deal with it. But like,
nobody was judging you.
Back when.
Oh
I was
shoot! I think
grade.
I beat the game on the first time.
Not a lot of people shit. Like that.
Not a lot of people
sour
like you.
Nice.
Oh.
I hear voices.
There's a parkour under the thing.
Under the sea. Alright, this episode I need to get a kill. So if one of you wouldn't mind sacrificing yourself so I can like shank you and kill your stuff. Guys, I got a kill! I burned Ryan in lava.
You can kill yourself.
No, it's actually been a while since I've done Minecraft. I've been playing Garry's Mod so often.
Oh, you're one of those people.
He's a
I don't think I want to interview you anymore.
See what happens when you play other games that aren't Minecraft.
Exactly. Who's got the alert?
Oh, that's my dad.
Dad? He has an alert. You should tell him.
No,
Dad, you have an alert. Wake up.
Oh, shoot.
He woke up.
Oh, gosh. I just realized how much 4 seconds before we play. There's this like really cool mod on Garry's Mod. You can change your skin.
Tell me more.
Garry's Mod.
Minecraft.
Harry's Mod.
Harry Potter's.
Harry Potter's mod.
Harry Potter. You're a wizard. You just like play the role of Harry Potter.
Dude, I could totally do that. Except I don't have black hair, but I do sometimes wear glasses. For long distance.
Hey, you're a wizard, Harry. You're a wizard, Harry.
No, I'm not.
Nah.
My name's Bob.
Hey, I made it.
What name's Todd?
Let's do trivia. What's Boomer's name? Boomer. What's Peter's name? Peter. What's my name?
Harrison.
Yeah.
What's Ryan's name?
Bob.
Abuelita.
Abuelita?
Yes.
Ooh. Oh wait, I need to
jump man. I'm the
greatest
ammo man.
Can I buy
the ninja kit?
Iron.
I used my free kit voucher.
Already.
I got the ninja.
I already got.
I got the free kit voucher. That's how I got ninja.
Boom! I got ninja again.
Guys, I got iron sword first try.
What?
So already got an iron sword.
That's what happened to me when I got like all beast mode last episode.
Yeah, see, that's good.
And I'm the demo man, so wherever you hide the princess, I'll put a bunch of traps around.
Well, that'll make it obvious. Put it.
Yeah, that will make it obvious.
Put it near it, but don't put it like right on it. Also, I'm making a crafting table. Where do you want to hide the princess?
Let's hide the princess
in
the farm.
All right, in the farm. I don't know. I feel like that's kind of obvious. We could hide her. We could make a pig and hide her in the stairwell. Let's do that.
Put her in a tree.
A pig?
No, a pick. Like a pickaxe.
Illuminati confirmed?
Yeah, oh. That could work.
That's not at all what I said.
I don't see her one eye, Boomer.
One eye?
I never said that the princess was Illuminati. I'm not a sword. I said that you were.
Okay.
Because those two dots are actually his nostrils. And that red part.
His.
And his mouse
the
thing.
The princess is a man?
I was talking about Ryan.
Oh. Ryan's a boy. She's going to sleep with a cow.
Actually, that kind of makes sense.
No, it doesn't. Don't lie to yourself.
If you look closely.
It needs a weapon.
It looks like an eye with the red pupil.
Hold on. I'm going to look closely.
Look deeply into my eyes, and then you'll just fall endlessly into the void.
No, move the princess. What if the princess could walk? It's like if somebody was coming closer, she could walk away from them. That'd be great. Push her in there. Okay, get out.
Her actually?
Just a second. Let me do this.
I have an idea. I will put demo man traps where the entrances are.
Oh my gosh, Bruno, your skin is so weird. It scares me.
It's not going to be obvious.
No, put him outside the farm. Also,
I only have eight!
Put the trap outside the
farm.
Stop
reaching, my god, Ryan.
Yeah, just like out there. Don't put him inside the farm, put him outside. I got two gold, by the way. And I'm almost full leather. Oh, wait, Peter, come back.
It's stupid.
I'm not far.
Yes, you are. You should come with the box first.
Yes, I placed the demo and trap.
Alright, sweet.
Ryan, you're coming with me, you scrub.
Wait, guys, don't leave yet. Let's try to find a base. Alright, no base this way.
A demo man.
The way you went, there's no base.
A demo
man. Guys, we need to stick together. I'm actually serious. We need to stick together.
Why? Because you want to get a kill?
Yeah.
Red base. I see red base, but it's
okay, where'd you guys go?
They got one. They only have one person. Let's try to find a different base.
Okay, where'd you go, guys?
Just a second.
Well, I'm coming back to base. Does anybody need a Does anybody need a
boots?
I need boots.
Look at the Toronto.
I need food. I don't have any food. I just realized.
Wait.
Here, take the boots.
I need food.
Here, take the boots.
Ryan, did you check your second supply crate?
Huh?
Did you check your second supply crate?
Oh, yeah. No. Still don't.
There's a guy coming. There's a guy. Unless it's that.
Where?
Wait, are you in the base, Boomer?
Yes, I'm in the base.
Yeah, there's a guy outside our base then.
This way. I got an iron sword, I'm prepared.
Sweet guys, run, come on.
Well then, Tracy. Come with us, you dumb.
I'm behind you, vicious girl Victini. It's red, dude, it's red.
Oh shoot!
Vicious
He's
girl,
thank you,
no!
That was so quick.
Need God. Anything?
Here,
wait,
did Harrison. Harrison.
Yeah?
Did he have a sword? Here. Can I get a sword?
That was vicious.
Vicious Victini.
No.
Oh! Can I get a sword or something?
You don't have a sword here. Take this wood sword.
I have a gold one.
Do you have a stick? Because I have three gold.
I don't care.
I have a stick.
Wait, save your gold for a golden apple. I've got two gold.
Wait, you don't have a stick.
Right here. Gold base is right here. There's only two of them. We can take them. Let's go.
Alright, come on, guys.
Oh, it's a chest.
Choo-choo. I want...
Oh, iron chest plate!
Bruh.
Oh, don't worry. My God.
We're almost the leather one.
Iron.
You guys can have the leather one.
Honey.
Yes. Okay, good, you're following. Wait, I see a name tag, I think.
You? No, it's not. Where'd you guys go? Oh.
My God, you went the wrong way, Ryan.
Again,
are we going the right way?
Gosh, no, I'm just kidding. Is this... Ryan might actually have gone the right way. Let's see. Yeah, this is taking us further away. We need to double back.
I'm going back.
Oh, you guys already doubled back. Thanks for...
Where are we going?
Orange base.
Where am I?
Found him!
This way. Oh, there's a chest right here you guys missed.
Hi.
Dibs!
Wait, if there's any food in it, give it to me! I'm
here.
Little...
Here, Ryan, food. Take some potatoes. I don't have much food either, but...
I'm back at base, hold on.
Does anybody have a bow? Because I've got some arrows.
Ooh, I got string, hold on.
I have webs.
Aww.
Wait, who's down the distance? I see a green guy! There's a green guy near our base!
Wait, can I get my sword back?
Guys, try to go back to base, there's a green guy near it. His name's like Venon. Or Venom. Venom.
Venon?
Can I get my sword back?
Bean on!
Alright, you guys are back here. Just a second.
Can I get my gold sword back, please?
Guys, somebody follow me. Yeah, Peter.
Oh, Ryan, come on. I have an iron sword. You're protected with me.
Alright, I need food.
I made a bow.
I'm all out of food. Just saying.
I'm just staying here.
Alright, I can't get to this guy. Go back to the base. We might have to go out this exit. Anybody have any spare food? Because I don't really have any. And the princess needs
I have
some.
A bow for you.
You have the bow? Oh, thank you.
Told you, I had a bunch of string.
Oh, sweet. Anybody have anything
better for the sword? Princess?
I can't sprint anymore. I need something.
Okay. A better sword. I saw you have a stick. So
number one. Rule number one. Does anybody have any bone meal?
One for me. There.
I don't have bone meal.
I saw you had a stick, so I'm going to fold.
I have 2 wheat.
Ryan,
you have 2 wheat? Please toss them here. If you have wheat or anything, make food. Toss them to me, and I'll make food for us. Because the princess is also hungry.
I can buy. I have vines. That's it.
We can't make vine food. That's impossible. Thanks, Ryan, for the contribution. But
I have raw pork chop.
You have raw pork chop? Here. Give it to Boomer. Boomer needs to eat. Oh, I stepped on it. Oh.
It doesn't do anything to you if you step on it if you're on the same
grass. Yes.
True.
Is your name actually
Boomer? Wait, Nightfall. Stay
His
in
name is not actually Boomer.
In the base.
Okay.
Just a second. It's not
quite Nightfall. Yes,
please out. Absolutely Boomer.
Go back. Everybody back. Everybody in.
Yeah, everyone stay here.
Oh, Green's out. So Venom got killed. Who killed him?
Let's see, who's left? We got
one purple, one yellow team, and then two gold.
Wow, now we vote.
So gold found orange.
One orange dude, never mind. One gold dude.
I'm gonna go place more traps.
Have fun.
Don't make it too obvious, though. Oh gosh, I thought
your
I died.
Your large crack as nade changes.
Dude, this is so weird. I'm standing on top and everything's black.
I'm sad. I still haven't watched the second Maze Runner, the actual movie.
I have not. I've seen the
first one. I haven't even watched the first one. I really wanted to read it, but the problem with it is that it got overly hyped.
Wait, does anybody have any food for the princess?
I do.
No, I ate all of my food.
Also, the only other team that we really need to worry about is the yellow
team. Obvious places, and then they'll think that they're actually there.
No, that's the worst reverse psychology I've ever heard in my life.
Guys, Joe is a giant pleb. He's a threat.
Seems legit.
Yeah, that's his name. So we're gonna head to Orange Base, because Orange Base must be near Green. We can
orange
kill
has
the last
one
orange
member.
Dude. Orange
we could kill that one class. Orange person. We could kill that
yeah.
one
We need to worry about yellow
purple
team.
Person.
Purple and orange only have one.
Yeah,
but
we could kill
four.
Both of them, and then we could go as a team, like, one-on-one for each of them.
Alright, we need to take the princess with us, because tracking compasses become enabled tomorrow, the next day. So, we need to take the princess with us.
I'll carry her if you want.
Alright, thank you.
Oh, shoot, I stepped on
I'll
a dumb
cover you with the bow, maybe.
Doesn't do anything when you step on it if you're on the same team.
That's what, I don't care, I stepped on it, and that's all that matters. Princess, don't get mad. Stay on my head. Oh no, I stepped on another demo trap.
It's like he kills the princess. Wait, why's the princess? Oh, you took her out. That's right. True. Good about that.
Maybe where is my princess?
It's on the farm. Go to the farm.
Princess, stop getting mad at me.
By the way, don't uselessly sprint because we don't have much food.
How come the princess gets off my head?
I don't know. Are you looking up her dress? That's not appropriate, especially considering you're a girl. Ugh.
Harrison?
Yeah?
Are you jelly of...
No.
Yes.
I feel like Peter is silent but deadly. He, like, kills all the competition and he barely ever talks.
When he does talk, he burns us.
I got food and bones. Does anybody have any apples? Please tell me you guys have apples.
Yes,
I gave my apple to the- I have 6 gold! And
apples.
1 iron ore!
Guys, we can make apples! We can make apples!
Wait, I have
Wait,
more
well,
gold!
Where is the pants? Where's
I
the
have
pants?
6 gold!
I just lost them! Ryan has them!
Ryan, give me back my pants!
Guys, I have more gold! I think we can
I
make-
I don't care, give me my pants!
Give me the gold then, please. Guys,
I have iron ore!
Alright, give me the leather pants too, Ryan.
Oh shoot, I got an iron sword!
Leather pants!
Guys, I got an iron sword!
You have leather pants! Put them on!
Alright, my pants!
Guys, I have bone meal!
Here. I'm gonna give these to Boomer. Oh, Boomer.
Take
has...
the bone meal.
Oh, thank you. I can also make bone meal. I right, sweet. Don't get any apples. If you have apples,
oh,
give it
no,
to
I
me.
No, I don't have any apples. Sorry.
Hey, you guys ready for a fight?
Wait. Does anybody have any apples?
No, I have
I gave my apples to the princess.
Okay, that's fine. Let me grow some food. Some wheat. Growing the wheat.
Come on, guys. We need to go kill bases.
Just a second. We'll kill
the bases. We need to go kill bases, Ryan 2014. I don't think we could kill bases, but we could kill the people in the bases.
I need one more week and I can make a bread.
Who's not excited for the 5-day weekend we're getting in a few, Oh, wow, why is there a Griever in our base?
Hi,
Griever.
It's fine.
He won't kill us, he's harmless.
Right, guys,
he's harmless.
Oh, Griever! Griever, I love you!
I got three bread! Griever. No, not that way. Follow me.
I was trying to hug the Griever.
Lower orange.
Princess is hungry, let me
feed her.
Yeah, someone stay here to- Oh. Never
mind. Feed the princess. Did you feed her?
No, don't feed her, let her starve, you can deal. She's fine.
Okay, hold on.
At 85.
Okay, just a second, guys.
He wants to be a fatty prince.
Alright, gold base is in front of us. Yeah, the princess is super fat. Like, you need to lay off.
Wait, come here. Come where I went. I was
going. No!
But I was
going. We're following behind you, Ryan. I don't know.
No, I'm following behind you, Ryan.
I thought I was going the right way. That leads to a dead end.
Double back. Look for chests, because if we can get apples, we can make gapples.
Apples. It's nothing pure good. Science, kids.
We have enough
gold. I got
gold?
Some food, though. I got some food. Yeah, we got enough gold to make several. Here, orange watch out! Don't step on those!
Alright, hold on. Should I set her down here?
Yeah.
Set her down. Alright.
Watch out for the pressure plates. He's out this way. Follow me.
But those are demo man traps.
Pick her back up.
No, Ryan.
Wait, is this a dead base?
No. I see the guy. He's this way.
I'll look for the princess. Don't worry.
Stay with the princess, okay?
I'll look for their princess.
I have low hunger.
You do just a second, and I'll try to give you some food. Which way, Peter?
I'll look in the places where they usually put the princess.
I ate my last piece of food. I'm trying to find. I still have one more. I'm trying to find.
Guys, you come back to the orange base and help me find the.
Just a second, we're like running through the maze. We might be lost. We're trying to find this dude. Look for his princess. Use the tracking compass. Use your tracking compass.
Oh.
Right click it.
Oh shoot! Pink's princess was killed.
Trap.
Oh. Pink's princess was killed. Head back towards orange. We can kill the princess.
I'm following you because
somewhere around here.
I need food.
All right, take this one piece of bread. That's my last piece of food.
That's good enough.
Okay. Where is it pointing to? It's pointing to a gold team. Oh, okay.
Yeah, look for Where the princess. Where are you? Use the compass and look in that direction. He's probably got the princess.
Where are you?
We're trying to come back. Oh, I'm back in orange. I'm back in orange.
Oh, she's in the house.
Right. I'm here. Okay, I'm here to help you.
You found her?
In the house. It's
or she's in the maze.
Where is it pointing?
She's probably behind the house. She might be in the maze. Wait, Peter, you see our name tags? We're right there.
Wait,
she's under. Break the wood. Mm-hmm. Never mind. She can't be in there. She's on the roof. There's a name tag behind you! Oh, I found her! I'm gonna kill her!
Kill her, quick! Stay guard. Where's the princess?
I'm killing it. He's out.
Well, where's our princess?
Did you get anything OP from that, Ryan? Ryan, where'd you put our princess?
Huh?
Where'd you put our princess?
Oh! Boomer put her in the maze.
Where in the maze?
Where we entered.
Go get her, hurry!
Got her.
Good. By the way, there's a crap ton of-
Watch out for the demo man traps!
Yeah, watch out for the traps. Okay, who needs food?
I need food.
No.
I need food. Wait,
no, I'm gonna save
Princess
that.
Princess needs food, I need too. Food. Let me feed her. Boom. Boom. She's 95% now. All right, Peter, take that. Yeah. All right.
Boomer. I'll go look for another base.
Take that, Boomer. Ryan, stay here. It's good. We're good for right now. Ryan, come back.
Wait, just quickly.
Yeah, stay right, here. Yeah. It's okay, yeah, your nightfall.
Just don't leave.
Uh-oh. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, it's almost nighttime.
And it's not the, like the,
Then the sky dimmens with the ending of the sun as it drops down behind the rim of clouds
right, so
and mountains.
In the morning, we look for a yellow
Griever,
base, okay?
Griever! It just ends
here before comes night!
Oh, shoot, Griever.
I see blue base! I see pink and blue. We are blue.
I'm gonna...
Alright, so...
Why are the doors open? Because we killed the princess.
Yeah.
Block up the doors! Hurry, block up the doors!
I'm just gonna stay in the air, I mean,
No, they can knock you off, they can shoot arrows and things. I'm not concerned about it, but everybody else, who's ninja here?
Well, no, I'm not doing that! Okay, my iron ore.
I'm ninja. Should I block the things off?
Who's there, ninja? Peter, what class are you?
This is vampire.
Look at me!
You're a vampire?
Here.
Alright, block up the doors, here. We need to block them off.
What I was gonna do? I was gonna get on here.
I think I see
you. What I was gonna do? Ryan 2015.
That's the way to blue base. Green base is that way.
Do you see yellow?
No, I don't think so. Iron ore. I mean, I see things that might be yellow, possibly.
Well, we have to look for yellow.
I know, it's still a 4v4 with yellow. I think we were, on the opposite ends of the map. Actually, wait. Which way do I want to go?
Oh, wait. Okay, all the doors are blocked.
Good. Alright, which way do we want to go?
Murder the calf! Murder
the calf! No. Alright, we're going to go towards dark green base, right?
Dark green, okay.
So it's in the direction between the house and the trees.
What the heck? Why is there a princess here?
That's our princess.
That's ours. I like how you placed it as soon as...
Why is there a princess here?
I must try to kill our princess, Ryan, you betrayer.
Traitor, kill him.
Kill him. I'm sad. Kill him. Kill you for breakfast, you.
Kill the pig, drink its blood.
Yes. You drink its bacon blood.
Oh, I got chain leggings. Beautiful. Guys, if you see grievers come to the doors, stop them. Who needs
wow, that was a really quick night.
Peter, take these leather leggings.
Oh, wait, stay here so you can get the, loot. I don't think we get the supply crate.
We don't get supply crate here.
Yeah, only in our base.
We can head back to our base quickly.
That's
maybe
an ender chest. Let's head back to our base and then look for yellow from there.
My Skype's lagging. Come on. Okay, there we go.
I'm still here.
Okay, where do we go? Oh my gosh, I just dropped my sword. Give me my sword back. Thank you. Where's our base?
Our base is this way. Just a second, I'm not sure. I believe that it is.
Where are you, Kinder?
Okay, this way to our base.
Top of the trap. I forgot the trap's still there.
I need food.
None of us have died yet. And none of the guys have died on the other team.
This is like the longest we've all survived together. It's been 21 minutes. What? I'm heading back to our base.
Together forever, my comrades.
23 yes. minutes.
I'm back at our base. I'm going to check the supply crate.
Together, five ever. Where are you? I see a name tag. Is that you?
It's probably me.
Nope,
I'm following that name tag. It's only one, though.
I got some bone meal. I can grow some things.
Yeah, that's Kinder. I could read it. It says Kinder. All right, found you, Kinder.
Sweet. Get the supply crates, then head back.
We need to look for more.
Okay, I just got chat crap. Wait, you got,
I got another ender pearl. I got a gold seed. I got four spider webs, and I got a pig.
I got four gold.
Nice, nice. Let's spawn that in. We need all the food we can get.
Wait, where's the princess?
Who has the princess?
Oh, shoot. I forgot her.
Where did the princess go?
I forgot her at the base.
She's gonna starve.
Frick.
Let's just go back. We were gonna go back for anyways.
We need to go back, yeah. Hurry. If they find our princess because you left her, I'm gonna be really mad.
Well, they're probably gonna be looking for aqua, not gold, because they know that. Well, not gold.
Well, they can still use a tracker compass and find the princess.
True.
Wait, guys, I'm lost. You just left me.
Oh god, I have no more food. I can't sprint.
I only have one bread. Frick, dead end. I hope those name tags are blue. I think they're orange. Okay, good. She's
where you guys are. Oh no. I think I found you.
Any wheat grown, Boomer?
Any wheat in here?
Yeah.
Only one.
Okay, right. I found my way back.
Get it.
Hey, hi.
Got it.
Alright, I only have one bird left. Alright, somebody grab the princess.
Anyone need a gold sword?
I'm good for right now. Alright,
all right, I got the only wheat.
Follow me, guys. We're gonna head to dark green base, and if we can't find yellow, we'll just hole up in dark green for the night.
Dark green. The only base left is yellow.
I know, but I haven't seen yellow. We're gonna go to dark green, and then from there we can find yellow.
Okay.
Yeah. Are we gonna stay there for the night, or just...
Yeah, well, I kind of have to sprint. Do you not have any food, Peter?
No.
Alright, look for chests.
I don't have food either.
I found green!
Friends, bone meal! Oh, there's gravers in the base.
Oh, there's food here! Yes! Alright, put the food down.
Gravers! Kill the graver!
I got food!
I'm gonna go ahead and get the wheat so I can make myself some bread.
Wait, okay, I'll go look for,
I'll feed the princess.
Get out of my freaking house, princess.
She's at 75%. That's pretty good.
Alright, got all the wheat here.
Peter, where are you?
Right here.
Okay.
There's no crafting table here.
Peter, you said you needed food, right?
Yeah.
Yes, there is a crafting table.
Yet.
That.
I don't see yellow yet.
Let me block off.
So someone go check the other.
Just
the
second.
Other.
I'm blocking up. Oh.
Well,
I'm really strategy.
Don't block up too high.
I know.
Scrub.
Or else you're gonna see.
Yellow base is right here. Yellow base is right here.
Bruh.
Go.
Let's go.
All right. Where? Ultimate showdown.
This way, this way.
Wait. Should we leave her? Should we leave the princess
here?
Take
her with us. Take her with us. Oh, a chest. Come on. Something good. Carrot. Good. More food. All right. Let's actually head this way. Guys, back in the green base. This way. Come on, we gotta get there before nightfall.
I feel like we should still leave her here.
No, trust me. Because if they escape yellow, they can get there before we can. I see their name tags.
Should I
it's
drop
be
her
a
off?
Straight here? Up 4v4. We don't charge till we are all here.
Wait. I'm gonna drop her off here, okay?
See you guys.
Okay, wait, don't drop her off yet. Guys, shift. All right, Ryan. Okay, good, you're here. All right, go.
Feed princess. Give her a carrot.
Just feed the princess.
I'm out of food now. They're right here, shift. Their door should stay open tonight anyways.
Why? Oh, yeah.
They're gonna be right here, okay? We need to stick together.
Should I leave her here?
Forever. Yeah.
I'm gonna leave princess here.
Wait, not yet.
Nightfall, guys, hurry.
There's a silverfish. It's not nightfall, and their doors should stay open tonight. Right here. Drop the princess, Boomer. Drop the princess. Stay shifted. Watch out, there's a pressure plate. They're shooting us.
Bows?
I broke this pressure plate. Go. Charge. I'm stuck in a cobweb. I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Kill them all.
Oh, this one guy's really stacked.
Help, guys, I need backup!
Oh, guys, help.
Go on, I'm almost dead.
Oh, man, that was a fail.
Dang it, Kinder!
They all had iron swords. Oh, there's only one left! Kill him!
Kill him!
I killed, like, two of them! No, I died!
Oh,
go get him, guys!
No!
Yes.
Peter,
oh, no.
Ryan, you have to do it! Ryan, you do it!
They depend.
Ryan, you suck!
Oh, my gosh.
Come on.
Yeah, lag. Blame it on the lag.
What?
Get wrecked! What do you mean? Dude, we brought you down to one person! Oh, no. See, I charged in first, and they all had iron swords, and all I had was a gold sword.
Yeah.
Dang, we all had stone swords, except for you.
Dude, what? all I had was a gold sword, so I did, like, nothing.
Fun why it lasted, right?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I just wish that there had been more action. There really wasn't that much.
Bit of action.
One dude at the beginning, we killed the one princess, and then we spent the rest of the game looking for yellow.
Do we want to do another?
No, that was half an hour. I gotta do homework and stuff. That was still a good one.
Come on!
We all survived for a really long time, so that was also good.
I'm never gonna get an interview. It's pretty much confirmed, right?
Oh, we can do the interview now. Just go over to the volcano.
I'm gonna mute my mic.